twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones are legit. Came to South Dallas, I'm back on my shit. The Philly is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it, you all on my dick. Where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark.
So excited. Week one, day one, 36 different workouts, all intensity, all the things, combination weights and cardio and my jam. It'll push me through both my marathons coming up, and I need that. I need the intensity. And I love changing it up because my body does adapt, especially as I'm getting older. So I'm proud of you if it's your day one, or if you're week one or week three or whatever it is that you're doing, because you're pushing through, and we never miss a Monday, do we? And I'll talk to y'all soon.